What's up, guys? Charles here. There hasn't been any substantial leak about the GeForce RTX 50 series for quite some time. The most reliable leaker associated with NVIDIA, KOPD7 Kimi, has been silent for a while, leading many gamers to question whether the new series is still expected to launch within the rumored timeline of late 2024 or early 2025. Here's an update on the information shared by a trusted hardware leaker regarding NVIDIA's next-gen hardware. According to KOPD7 Kimi, there is an increase in power consumption for the next GeForce RTX series, the Blackwell lineup. The initial message left much speculation online, but KOPD7 Kimi has now confirmed the exact figures. Before discussing the leaked power metrics, KOPD7 Kimi confirmed directly to us that at least one figure is verified for the RTX 5080. Further public discussion and questions from the community have led to KOPD7 Kimi confirming the figure for the flagship model as well. The RTX 5090 is said to consume up to 600 watts, while the RTX 5080 is expected to use around 400 watts. However, KOPD7 Kimi did not clarify whether this power consumption refers to TDP, thermal design power, or TGP, total graphics power, which is an important distinction. An important detail not mentioned earlier, but confirmed by KOPD7 Kimi, is that the RTX 5080 is projected to show a 1.1x increase in performance over the RTX 4090. The leaker did not specify whether this improvement pertains to overall raster or ray tracing performance. And hey, if you enjoy this kind of gaming content, please do subscribe, like, comment, and share. Your support means a lot and helps us continue delivering great content. There have been several leaks related to Blackwell's power requirements. Most recently, Cooler Master advertised its newly launched power supply as compatible with the yet-to-be-released GeForce RTX 5090. The RTX 4090 has a TDP of 450 watts, and some models, such as the Founders Edition, can be unlocked up to 600 watts, which is essentially the limit of the 12 VHPWR power connector. Even if NVIDIA launches the RTX 5090 with a 500-watt TDP, it would still be within the capabilities of this connector. There was also a leak from Seasonic, which listed the RTX 50 series in its power calculator. According to the company, the power increase is estimated to be between 20 to 50 watts, depending on the SKU. In other words, KOPD7 Kimi's new tweet seems to confirm the rumors about increased power consumption. However, it's important to remember that NVIDIA frequently adjusts its specs. We've seen several SKUs being canceled just weeks before launch, with some even being unlaunched after introduction. Since we're still months away from the potential release, anything can change, and that's it for today's video. Do consider subscribing for all the latest content on gaming, and as always, I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.